450,000. That's what they're talking about. 450,000 per person. Yeah.
450,000 per person.
Yeah. Well, let me tell you something. If you wait on cash payments to come out of reparations, you're going to wait forever. It's not going to happen. So what you've got to do, let me just talk, let me put that in my face.
A portion of them will become the predators 15 years from now. Every major crime bill since 1976 has had the name of the Democratic senator from the state of Delaware, Joe Biden, on that bill. A, we must make the streets safer. I don't care why someone is a malefactor in society. I don't care why someone is anti-social.
That we confront, and I promised Joe that I will give him that perspective and always be honest with him.
And is that a socialist or progressive perspective?
No. No, it is the perspective of a woman who grew up a black child in America, who was also a prosecutor, who also has a mother who arrived here at the age of 19 from India, who also, you know, likes hip-hop.
All black presidents and vice presidents have already done the same.
Were you aware that your great-great-grandfathers were slave owners in Alabama before the Civil War, and has that revelation caused you to change your position on reparations?
You know, I find myself once again in the same position as President Obama. We both oppose reparations, and we both are the descendants of slaveholders.
America works when all of us are pulling together and everybody is focused on making sure that every single person has opportunity.
So I'm not going to sit here and say I'm going to do something that's only going to benefit black people. No, because whatever benefits that black family will benefit that community and society as a whole and the country. Right?
Vice President Biden, do you support reparations?
Look, let me, since I haven't spoken on this, got a chance. Number one, the reason we're the country we are is because of immigration. We've been able to cherry pick the best from every single continent. The people who come here have determination. Resilience. They are ready to stand up and work like the devil. We have 24 out of 100 children in our school today is Hispanic.